Welcome to South Central Regional Library's Safe Inside Your Walls programming, sponsored by the Safe at Home Manitoba. My name is Terry Ann Lee. I'm a personal trainer, group exercise leader, yoga instructor, taekwondo instructor, and owner of Mueller's Gym. And I'm here to do a program with you on very beginner yoga. It can be done in the chair or and assisted with the chair. We're going to start off with the most important part of yoga, and that's learning how to breathe. So, breathing in yoga is done through the nose, inhaling and exhaling through the nose, because it can be more mindful, you can stay focused, and also control the breath a little bit better. We're going to start off with our hands here. This is called Namaste. Inhaling through the nose, bring your hands up if able. And exhale through the nose. Back to Namaste. We'll do one more. Keep your thoughts on the breath. Inhale. And exhale. Now just widen your knees a little bit. We're going to do a very modified forward bend. Inhale. Exhale as you hinge from the hip and softly lean forward. And then inhale. And exhale back to Namaste. Now, you can stay in the chair or you can join me standing. With your feet hip width, we're going to inhale. And as we exhale, hinge at the hip again, soften the knees, push the tailbone up to the ceiling and let the neck release. Inhale, come up. Exhale, forward fold again. Hinge at the hip and down. And inhale, come up. Exhale to Namaste. So you can work on those breaths and practice that movement of forward folding. The next thing we're going to do, starting off in your chair, is called blown palm. It's a nice little stretch through the side flank. Bring your one hand up, take the other hand, reach up, lift up, and gently lean to the side. And now only bend as far as you can that keeps your breath smooth. If you're going too far, your breath will be erratic. And up and bring it down. And the other side, take the hand up, lift up, and just gently press to the side. And down. And now we're going to do that standing. If you choose to stay seated, stay in your chair, bring the one hand up. Lift up, get a little extra lift through the ribs, push the hips gently out, and just picture yourself as a palm tree blowing in the wind. Your breath is smooth and you're relaxed. And up and down. Take the other hand up, reach up, and gently press the hip out. Breathing smoothly. All right, we have stretched the side flank, which prepares us now for tall mountain pose. So if you're in the chair, come on up to standing, and you can put your hand on the chair if you need to assist. Feet hip width. We're going to find the muscles in the front here, the quadriceps, and we're going to tighten them up, drawing the knees up to the ceiling. Pull the belly button in. Lift the ribs up, draw the shoulders down away from the ears, squeeze the butt cheeks and tip your tailbone down. Now notice we're drawing up with the front of the body and pulling everything down with the back. Now use your imagination, but we have a string attached to the top of our head and we're being pulled up. Just feel the neck lengthening, the spine lengthening. You're growing taller. Send that breath right down the spine. Tall mountain pose. And now relax. Great. Moving on to tree pose again. If you need assistance, hang on to the chair. Focusing on something to concentrate on. Start off with just bringing up the toe. Hanging on, or if you can, take your hands away. If you can, take it up into the calf. Now your hands can be here, here, or here. Wherever you like. Balance. Tree pose. Excellent. If you need the assistance of the chair, just move over to the other side. Start off with focusing. Come up on the toe. Into the calf if you can. Wherever you're confident. Hands can be here, here, or here as you get better and better. How long should you hold that for? It's up to you. You can do it for a count of five to start off with, increasing to a count of 10 or more.
Deep breathe, press down through the foot, push off on the back leg. Now as you get better, draw one hand up. And then the other hand. Always be safe, always be stable. Don't rush it. To here. Now we're gonna draw back that left hand like it's a bow and arrow. And bring it out. Again, this hand can be on the chair to stabilize. We're opening up our hips. And this is warrior two. Looking back at the back hand. Again, hang on to the chair if you need to. Bring that back hand around, that left hand, set it down, bring your feet forward. Let's try the other side. Take the right foot back. Align the left heel in line with the arch of the back foot. So we're on one line. This already is a balance pose. Bring the hips around. Hands come up. If you can, remember, keep one hand on the chair if you need it, until you are steady enough. Deeply breathing. Remember to press down with the front foot. Push off on the back leg. Pull that right hand like a bow and arrow and line it up over your legs. Gain level one right here, hanging on until you're ready to bring that other hand up. Deep breathe. Bring the hand down, bring the back hand around and down. And now we're going to do a little stretch for the back of the leg. It's called a wall dog. Let's take your body back behind the chair. Soften your knees. Draw your belly down towards the floor. Tip the tailbone up. Your arms are long. You're gonna notice many things. You may feel a little stretch along your butt, down the back of your legs. You may feel it through your arms. It's important to just softly breathe and be aware. Coming up and forward. And now a little bit of stretching. Sitting in your chair, lift your shoulders up, roll them back, and open the chest. Deep breathe. As you breathe, mindfully think about how much air you can get into those lungs. Think of them like balloons, blowing up balloons. Good. And down. Sit sideways in the chair. Lift your spine up. And take your hands behind the chair. And this is a twist. Deep breathe. Twists in yoga are very therapeutic as they massage all of your internal organs as you breathe. So focus on your breath.
Nice and slow. Try the other side. Lift the spine. Take your hands behind the chair. And deep breathe. Hope you enjoyed that. That's our level 1 yoga for today.